Loading up here. 280 fly by them. Just about set. Race one. Sky Racing. SA owned stake. First of 12. Big night ahead. All in. Big go. Winsome Braden. 13 down to 7 in the last minute or two. Set to run. Ready. Away. Winsome Braden about fifth away. Got shuffled back. Early speed here from box six. Atomic Blonde. She's carving over, pushing through. Fly by them. They bump together. Going to third. Jervois Boy. Winsome Braden three lengths away. Fourth. On its outside came McLaren Stardust. In came Swift Timing. And Gemtree Gina. And also Kiowa Big Bow last of all. Off the back though. Fly by them. Raced away. Put up six on McLaren Stardust. Winsome Braden ran to third. But fly by them. Careers away. Won the first easily. McLaren Stardust second. Winsome Braden third. Now Swift Timing the favourite. Might have got fourth from Jervois Boy. Then came Kiowa Big Bow. Gemtree China. And it was towards the rear after race number one. Time here is around 30 even. So the red here, fly by them. Too good. Robin McKellar leads throughout. 30.07 the gallop. Won the winner. 8 McLaren Stardust second. For Tanya Foster. And 5 third Winsome Braden. He didn't jump well, but then he mustered up down the back. He's done his best work late to run third. 3 is 4th, Jervois Boy. 1, 8, 5 and 3 on the opening race on the card. 6.25 by 4.75. 30.07 the gallop. 1, 8, 5.